If you just put it down normally, you'll see the normal Loom texture, but the side of it looks like empty bookshelves. So what we can do is we can come on in and we can place this on the side, and it just happens to look like empty bookshelves. And I like throwing in a couple of these because it just adds a little bit of pop of texture and looks really good.